Welcome to True Yet. It's your boy J True back in another video quest game. I got a question for my day one Ruben. When we at To LockSmith, Grime. Somebody new, somebody different, you know what I'm saying? So I get straight into the game and see what it's about. Okay. That's how everybody be lit. Kato on the track, yeah. Mm. Hey, I like that beat. Anyway, that beat. I like the beats. I'm not even gonna riff this.
Yo. Everybody wanna be a god. Everybody wanna be a deity. Mm. Everybody wanna cling on to the earth. Nobody wanna break free of thee. Mental jail that is meant to jail with the lower side of your potential self. Whatever sent you there will extend and pale in comparison to your eventual hell. Failed. Nothing is special. They press you. They stress you. They force you to give up and follow it. Rappers, they bicker and beef for nothing. They fight with each other like Catholics and Protestants. Seven extra books, aggression cooks, and no one expects to look underneath what is known to the streets that is blown out of proportion like a portrait that I paint. Trapped in a quaint little hole in the rich where the skinny niggas die and you can't fly out of that cage. I stepped on the stage and I let my emotions comply. Combine with a similar sentiment to the spirit that was given to the independent mind frame. Niggas claim that they're willing to ride and sacrifice any vice. My vice get on my frame. They just keep rapping about money and bottles and models and models and hollows and how they just cop the new yacht in the grotto. But what is it worth if you shallow? How do you swallow and bury the truth? Living out your life vicarious through me, but it's meaningless. Niggas keep dreaming and thinking that they can be sharing this too. I enter when it's inferred that I'm in first and I immerse in the inverse. It's been perched on a large scale, auction and sale. Another lost soul that can pimp worse. Worst cases to worst. 8 minutes spent on a couple new songs in the first place that you never should have listened to. This is what we differ through. People talk about it when they limit you. I'm living with a little bit of a chip on my shoulder. They really want me to slow up, but I'm focused on my end game. If you really think about it, every stage I was doubted, but the faith in myself, it was ingrained. Every cell, every membrane, every failure I sustained. I've been dealing with a lot of adversity, but my lyric diversity had me judged in a whole nother light. Let me explain what another might do. They get claps and praise. Do the same, get attacked with a match and blaze. Passion plays a part in my detached from craze. Niggas trying to drag me in the trap they laid. Give a fuck about your accolades, acts of rage. Spit into a bastard's face, bash his face. Leaving with an aftertaste, a massive case of being pissed off because I passed his pace.
Wow. He got them bars. Damn. Coming soon. New album. Wow. Salute to Ruben, my day one, for crushing that. So I like listening to lyrical rappers, man. Like, the flows, how, knows how they be going, flowing with it, man. Mind blowing. Wow. LockSmith, definitely. Got them bars, man. You definitely impressed me. So, hey, I got to do more reaction on LockSmith for sure. All right, gang, you know what I'm saying? Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe for your boy. You know, any reaction on LockSmith, let me know in the comments. And I got y'all, you know what I'm saying? That was a good, very, very good video. You know what I'm saying? He had the bars. You know what I'm saying? I don't know where he's from, New York. It kind of looked like he's from New York, but I don't know where he's from. But, you know what I'm saying? Definitely, he got the bars. It was lit. I liked it. I like it. You know what I'm saying? I definitely like it. Make sure you guys follow my social media. If you guys, you know what I'm saying, see it up there, my Twitter, I am True React. So, you know what I'm saying, also cut me on there as well. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah. True Gang, we out, man. Gang, gang.